To be honest, I think that platform of many of the white Republican men, because when I look at the news of them standing together, pretty much that's all there. White Republican males, one or two women sparse here and there, blah, blah, blah. So I honestly think there is a lot of fear that quote unquote minorities, be they immigrants, be they black people, I think there's a lot of fear of what they will do or we will do if the foot is released off of our head, if the suppression is let up. Because no one can deny the drive it takes to come across that desert and try to get to America. Come on, how many of us have that? We want our comfortable this and that and the other out there in the hot sun, the sand, no food, no water. Hey, they got some drive. They are not cowards. You have to give them credit for that. And a lot of those representatives, they don't even know nothing about that. I doubt they even jog, let alone do anything else. Well, they probably do, and I shouldn't say that. But the people who are trying to get here are not cowards. And a lot of the folk here that have just been stomped to know, like even me and my business, I mean, be crushed just like a roach. For what? Because they did not want us in the game. We were too smart. We were too good. That was not unusual. That is the case in so many cases. My little case was just one, but there are many who have been suppressed because of the fear. If you succeed, others are going to follow after you. And then those who have, quote unquote, succeeded think it will lessen who they are or make their success smaller. And this is not a lie. I mean, we saw the movie about the space age. A lot of that stuff, that's true. I mean, it's NASA, that's true. It happens. It still happens. It's different, but it still happens. So a lot of this stuff about the immigrants is truly out of fear of what they will do when they get here. Not so much the bad stuff and the crime, but the ability, their natural abilities, what they're going to pull from the universe, which we all have an opportunity to do if we just want to stop being cowards, get off our behind and do it. And then stop suppressing others because you don't want to do something. Nobody wants to do everything. Everybody's not trying to be a multimillionaire. You know, they want a home, they want health insurance, they want food, they want the basics. So stop trying to suppress everybody. You are suppressing America. America is falling behind farther than you realize.